Hello mga people, ito na naman ako sa beach ngayon. Kasi ngayon dyan ko, ito. Tingnan nyo oh, ano na dito, hapon na dito. Alas 6:15 na sa France. At dyan sa Pilipinas, alas 12 ng gabi. Pero maraming tao dito, tingnan nyo oh. Gabi na yan eh, hapon na yan. Kasi ang araw dito, yung sa init, ang init ba hanggang alas 11 ng gabi. So nandito ako ngayon, i-viewing ko lahat ang mga tao sa dagat. Ayan oh. Hapon na 'yan eh, alas 6:30 na pero marami pa ring tao. Tingnan oh, doon. Kaya pupunta tayo doon. Kaya mag-ingat tayo kasi ano eh, daan eh. Bato. Bato yung daan. Pupunta tayo doon. Aray. Punta tayo doon kasi mahira ang... Hello! Punta tayo doon kay... Para makita kung ano talaga yung gagawin natin. So, itutur ko kayo dito sa bagong beach. Ilagay natin yan sa ano... Yung ano natin, camera, ilalagay natin sa dibdib. Ayan, okay na. Okay na siya. Kaya ready na tayo, papunta doon. Kaya wala akong dala na camera. Nandito lang yan. Nilalagay ko sa ano ko, sa harap ko ng ano, malapit sa dibdib ko. Meron tayong puntahan doon. Ay, may tawag na naman. Teka. Hello, Wing! Ito ang tawag dito, kayak eh. Kayak. Kayak, tanungin natin yan sila kung kayak ba talaga yan. Kasi ako, I am not sure kung kayak ba talaga yan o ano yung gayak. Okay, tanong natin. Hello. Can you speak English little bit?
Yeah,
I want to know. What's the name, this one?
This is like a little catamaran. Cow,
yes. Know, catamaran. Katamaran.
You can ask they have the school,
No, I only ask what's the name this one. It's a katamaran.
It's like maybe because you know like
Yeah.
It's katamaran,
katamaran. Yes, it's
katamaran. Yeah, it's katamaran. Yeah. I forgot because I don't know. It's the first time I meet this one.
Where are you from?
Yeah, Filipina.
Okay.
Yeah. So you're going here to swimming
toute
la journée?
Yes.
Yeah.
Like, so what's from the water is very warm.
So what's how you feel the water is hot or you're cold?
It's warm. Yes. Yes.
But I think it's a little bit colder
yes,
now.
Is what, the water is better than here.
Ah, okay. So it's better going inside the water rather than here because the air is very difficult.
Actually, me, I don't like when the water is cold.
Yeah.
And my sister told me, you need to come. The water is very warm.
Yeah.
I didn't expect her, but when I go in, the water is very warm.
Yeah. Is already or finish your schooling? Or is on holiday?
Yes, it's holiday. Yes, my little sister just finished school.
Ah, yeah.
Yes.
So, where are you going to study here in?
No, she's gonna study in Rennes, next to Saint-Brieuc. It's like an hour.
It's only 120 kilometers. Is that?
Something like that, yes.
Yeah. It depends, maybe the circulation.
Yes.
Yeah. And you? How about you?
I live with my sister in Paris and we work here in Paris.
I love it, Paris. Yes. I'm Isabella.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, then, see you. Have a nice swimming.
Yes.
Okay, girls. Bye. Thanks. Bye. Katamaran pala ang pangalan dito eh. Katamaran. Ito naman, iba itong pangalan dito eh. Katamaran. Ewan ko ang pangalan dito, hindi ko rin alam. Katamaran, yan ang sabi. Friendly naman sila eh. Okay naman. Wala naman problema. Doon tayo. Yan oh, marami oh. Doon tayo. Dah, nagalit yung bata. Yung camera ko ilagay ko dito sa loob. Ito tayo kasi meron tayong meron tayong interviewin dito. Yung mga bata, mga dalaging ding. Titingnan natin. Hello ladies. Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Very well. Is what's the name that game?
Comment t'appelles ça?
Zimulki.
Zimulki. Zimulki? Zimulki? It's like bullying. No, it's not same.
Not really.
Ressemblance.
you can throw the ball the wood and then
the goal.
how you can throw it that something like that?
Yeah, you throw it and depends on which one you hit, you get a point.
And then I can win how much money I can win? No? Oh no, I don't pay if I don't win, huh? But no, I don't wasting my time, huh? But how much I win this one? For example, I went through it number 7, it's quite far. How much I win?
7 points.
700 US dollar.
If you reach 50 points,
yeah,
you win.
Oh, it's my age.
What?
Really? So it's my age of 50. So I have 50 points.
Wait, it's for everyone.
So how you can throw it the ball?
You throw it like that.
Yeah.
And if you touch two of them,
yeah,
you have 2 points.
So any kind I throw it like that, something like
you can, but it's harder.
Oh yeah. Can I try?
Yes.
Can you hold my camera?
Yes.
I try little bit far. I try. Oh, like that? I do it like that? It's okay, you know, I am a very clever that before I playing baseball. Yeah. So I am lazy, so I stop. So now I stop it and now I'm walking like Sheldon Free. So ladies and gentlemen, but no gentlemen, it is only ladies. So you are studying here?
Yes.
In Côte d'Armor, is
yes.
That? Ah, okay, my name is Isabella, don't forget. Huh? you like, huh? I'm Isabel, but the other one is hiding there. Why are you hiding? I am very friendly, guys, you know. Just only for fun. I have one question, if you don't mind. I only one question. What is the capital in the Philippines?
I don't like you.
You don't like. Okay, in Argentina, what is the name of the money?
Pesos.
Huh? Yeah, very good, fantastic. Yeah. So, what is the capital in Malaysia?
Kuala Lumpur.
I don't know. But never mind, I don't know also. No, Malaysia is Indonesia. Jakarta is Kuala Lumpur.
Ah oui.
Ouais. Bon. Thanks a lot for joining your toys, and I hope you continue again. Okay, see you girls. Ciao. Bye. I love you guys. Bye. Naka ano ko, naka bingwit ako. Tinatry ko talaga. Tinatry ko ba? Pero okay lang, masaya ako. Ay, tingnan natin kung ilang minuto na ako. Hindi, salamat guys kasi nakapaglaro ako eh. Yun lang naman ang gusto ko, yung makapaglaro ako ba. At least nakikita niyo ang lahat dito, oh. Tingnan niyo. Oh, sige guys. Thanks a lot. See you for my next vlog. I love you all. Also my subscriber and hindi pa yung nag-subscribe at saka yung mga regular viewer ko sa kanila. Maraming salamat. I love you all. Ciao.